Alive, it looks like. Audio check. Audio check. Beautiful. We are beautiful. This is the first time we'll be streaming on YouTube. Hello, hello, hello. So what the hell, might as well do it, right? So we're gonna be doing some modded Minecraft. Normally I do this stuff on Twitch, but I figured what the hell, might as well check this out, right? One second, guys. That being said, we are good to rock and roll. I think everything is working good. None of my stuff is set up for YouTube as far as I'm concerned. So I'm gonna do a quick test. We're gonna see it all. Don't care about that bullshit. Okay, but the thing's completely changed. Okie dokie. Okay, but it works. Beautiful. There we go. We're good. We're most certainly very good. Needs to go down to a five. Music definitely needs to go down to a five because that's loud as fuck. There we go. So we are gonna go ahead and get in into this right now. We'll do survival on. Healthy normal cheats, no. Bonus chest, yeah. Data packs, none. Game rules, not fucking with it. Everything's stock. Let's go.
This is gonna be completely survival, no cheats, no nothing. We do have mods, some quality of life mod, basically.
I'll go through them with you as soon as we get in, because I think I can access the mod tab. In the pause menu. But I do want you guys to know what mods I'm using there. Welcome to. I fucking dislike the spawn already, but we'll roll with it. We can't. So we're gonna back out real quick, just to go over the mods. So we've got. I don't know what the fuck this is. Oh, packet message, everything else from the modding platforms. Okay. So we've got enchantment descriptions, mouse tweaks, bookshelf, or, you know. At the library. Tool stats, pickup notifier, just enough items, falling trees, WTHIT. What the hell is that? Apple skin, and then minimap, dynamic surrounding sound control, environs, mob effects, clumps, and the world map. So those are the mods we have, the mods we are going to be using. I am a cozy Snorlax. This is something you'll just have to get used to. I am a Snorlax. With that being said, let's go ahead and get into it. See what they give us. Stone pickaxe, wooden axe. Okay. We can break this and take these fucking torches. They only gave me two torches. I am just on a bed instantly. Ooh, fucking one shot. Why is everything fucking wavy? Okay, I gotta figure out why that's wavy. Fast. Ah, wavy I reset everything. Fuck. I don't want to stay around here. I really, really don't like Akisha. Look at my world map. So it's bordering. Okay. That looks very flat right there. I was about to say, can I teleport there? I've been fucked. So, let me make sure I'm going the right way. This way. Find the flatland. Fuck me, Oliver. Oh, this is very fucking flat, but not that. Fuck me. It baited and switched me. I only have two wool. Maybe sheep. It's a fucking pink sheep, bruv. Also, that's gray fucking. White, yes. Another quality of life mod I have is this. Fucking love that mod. Except I think it does wear your axe down as if you did chop all that down, so yeah. Get rid of all the leaves and everything easy. It's a fast fucking way of getting wood, and I love Minecraft, but at the same time, I'm not wanting to spend a million fucking hours trying to chop fucking wood down to build my fucking base, bro. We still need a good area to build home. I haven't found that yet. Jungle up there, it looks like. Swamp here, maybe. Those are dead animals, or dead loot, I should say. Those are loot. And then those are footsteps, that's loot. I'm scared. I hate this area. Fuck. I don't want to do terraforming. Let's just.
Let's just recreate all of it.
Fuck the chest. There it is. Okay, let's just head this way. Bunch of just head this way, and find this not better.
Love you.
Love you too.
Thank you, Gore.
This fucking world is going to piss me off.
Just like the real one?
Mm-hmm. The deep fucking. Setting shaders. That's much nicer in my eyes. Okay, now again a pink sheep. Are these fuckers not rare? We're gonna keep you. I'm going to keep you. Okay, for mining there, water, beautiful view of the mountains, that's gorgeous looking, oh, fuck. And if we terraform here, I mean, it's not much, so. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna go get an absurd. Am I crouching lower than normal? I feel like I've been on a block and a half. Hey, you want to hear something funny?
Huh?
Look, I found the rarest thing in Minecraft. A pink fucking sheep naturally spawning.
You know what's even funnier?
Huh?
It spawned next to a pig. It was trying to hide.
That's the second one I found in two worlds. Not even shaking. I think we'll build here. Yeah, let's go get wood. I love quality of life mods. I can break a tree with one block.
You
want to
eat, baby girl?
Goodbye, tree. Give me your sapling. I could easily farm trees now. Mine. Mine. Favorite bushes.
Hey, Tigger. Yes. Come on, Maya.
Oh, my favorite fucking... My favorite plants. Or flowers. Or...
What ones?
Lilacs. Lilacs and peonies are my favorite. I'm gonna break this axe getting wood. We'll get enough apples to do our next thing will be as a farm. I do actually want a little bit of birds and floors. Damn rabbit. Couple birch trees and that's it. I'll break the axe. Yep. It. The fuck? Come back with a sword here in a bit. My seeds to start off with? Yes, that's beautiful. Okay, cool. I have... That is so fucking nice, bro. I don't need that. I can just go through this. Fuck. So it's basically not modded other than the quality of life stuff, I don't think. I don't see any modded items. Easiest way to look is I go here, go down here, go to Curse Minecraft. Or Curse Forge. And we can look there. I think we should add a couple other mods. Let's look at mods. We can add the Twilight Forest because that is one of my favorite mods. Biomes of Plenty. We can add that. We'll have to make a new world. I realize that. Fuck. All right. Fucking try me, bitch. Fucking suck. Holy shit, okay, that's terrifying. That noise is terrifying. I didn't want to scream, but I screamed because those little fuckers terrified me. I forgot to pause. I'm an idiot. I just went and got a couple new mods. I'll run through them real quick with you. So we've got 31 new mods, or 31 total mods. Apple Skin, Bad Packet, Better F3, Biomes Plenty, Bookshelf, Config API, Clumps, Cyclic, Dynamic Surroundings, Enchantment Descriptions, Falling Trees, Fast Leaf Decay, Fast Furnace, Inventory Sorter, Just Enough Items, Mouse Tricks, All the Biomes You'll Go, Pickup Notifier, Placebo, Project 666490, Puzzle Lib, Terra Blender, Twilight Forest, Tool Stats, When Dungeons Arise, What the Hell, The Mint Map, and stuff like that. So we're gonna go ahead and just, eat ourselves out of the game. We're gonna play. Fuck off. Play. Play it.
Are you fucking kidding me? You suck ass, bro.
But yeah, now we can start her back up. Goddamn fucking. Ugh. Yeah, we'll be fine. What the fuck? Okie dokie. So, the biomes will go, need to go. Okay. Fuck. Again. Fucking game just immediately crashed. Motherfucker, dude. I got 100% not running. Okay. Try this again. It just fucking ate it again. What fucking mod is fucking this up? Try this again. I got rid of a few mods. Mods that I really guess I didn't need. It's just been cool to have, I guess. See if that works. Yay! Motherfucker. What the fuck is crashing you? Okay, I just got rid of all the mods that I just added. Fucking try this shit again. I just got rid of every mod I just added. All I want to do is just play a game, motherfucker. If this doesn't work, I'm just going to end stream and try and fix it, and then we'll try streaming later on, like, today or some shit. But if it works, then we'll continue. And, oh! Fucking worked. Why the fuck did it work? Okay, hold on. We're gonna go back into Curse Forge for a minute. Cause I want some like armor mods and shit. I'm done. I didn't have to delete the worlds that I did, but I did. Fuck me.